What's up, Ross family? Welcome back to yet another video. Hope you guys are having a beautiful day. The topic of this video is going to be about nursing school and the actual truth about it. But before we get started, don't forget to go like, subscribe, and share this video. But without further ado, let's get to it. Nursing school so far this semester has been going great for me. It's probably one of the toughest things that I've ever done as far as learning a lot of material, going to clinicals, you know, studying pretty much all the time, always doing homework. I think the toughest part that people fail to see about nursing school would be how much time you actually give to it. See, me, before I started nursing school, you know, I didn't really have to give as much effort into studying and, you know, learning material, but I quickly learned that if you don't study or give 1% effort or time to it, then you're probably gonna fail. I have failed tests this semester. I've also passed tests this semester, so I kind of know how it feels to be on both sides of the spectrum. There is a bunch of material you have to learn, but you have enough time to learn it if you know how to manage your time. So that would be a key point, is time management. Yeah, you can have a personal life with nursing school if you know how to manage it correctly. For example, you just can't put it off at last minute, procrastinate, something I used to do a lot, which turned out bad for me on one of my tests, but then I fixed some things and got, you know, back on track. Another thing is that if you pay attention in your prereqs, and then you should know enough to be able to come in and have a good grip on things. Just for example, like anatomy and medical terminology and microbiology. If you pay attention in those classes, then you will be more than okay. They're gonna teach you a lot of things. I mean, I know once you get into it, you're gonna be like, oh, this is basic, but trust me, it's stressful. With lab so far, lab is proven to be one of the more difficult challenges for me. In lab, they're going to teach you how to be perfect, which is what they want to do, so you'll make as few errors as possible. But my first clinical day, I made so many errors, but I needed to make those errors so I knew how to come back prepared for the next day. But there are some great teachers. I mean, my teachers are amazing, but hopefully y'all get amazing teachers too. If you use all of your tools correctly, use your time correctly, and make sure you do everything else correctly, then you will succeed. There is no way you can fail, or you should fail, in nursing school. So just make sure you actually, you know, you do what they tell you to do. You go through your notes, you go through the PowerPoints, you read the book, you read the chapters, you take notes, you look at the videos, you use ATI. I mean, there is no way you should fail if you use all the resources that they give you, and, you know, you study and prepare accordingly. And make sure 100% you have a study group. A study group has proven to be beneficial to me this semester. I used to never use study groups, but now I'm doing great and I'm using a study group. So I will always say use a study group. But there's really not much more that I can, you know, go over, except for just, it's not for the weak. There's going to be challenges. It's going to be tough. There's going to be times where you don't want to do work. You're just going to be beat sometimes. You're going to go to bed at like 8 o'clock some days, but it's going to be worth it in the end. I mean, you just got to push through, got to keep fighting through it, and just hopefully for the better, it'll work out. It's not for everybody. I mean, there are going to be some people who come into the nursing program and think it's going to be nice and good, and then, you know, it's not what you expect. So come in with an open mind and open heart, and you should be fine. But I hope y'all enjoyed it. It's going to be short and quick, and, you know, hope y'all have a beautiful day. Thank you for tuning into this video. See y'all on the next one. Peace.